I'm next to the Hurlingham Club, looking at Wandsworth, and I particularly like this spot because there are all these horizontals and verticals, and there's so much choice of subject matter here to paint. And what I do is I start off by just making some very random marks, just to get something down on the canvas, and not really worrying about the construction, because that would all come in, that would all start fitting in later. This is very much the early stages of the painting. And unlike acrylics, where I can actually paint on top quite easily, with oils you do need to let it dry, particularly if you're working in this way beforehand. But I just love oils and I love acrylics as well. And today I just decided to paint in oils. I never sort of set out with any firm ideas, because I enjoy allowing the paint to sort of take a life of its own. And if I sort of see little touches of colour, I might sort of start adding those up early on, just to start giving a little bit of life to the painting. There's that nice blue boat there, why not, you know, add a touch of colour there. And again, that might end up by actually being painted out eventually, but at the moment I'm just sort of enjoying looking, observing and looking at shapes and seeing, you know, what happens. You see, there's some lovely touches. I was using quite a lot of thin paint earlier, lots of terps, and I think I'm going to now start, you know, just do